Jamaya Lovee, please. Subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. If you don't subscribe, you're L7.
What's an L7?
I don't wanna hype you, but you a lucky nigga if my mean ass like you. You ain't never have a bitch understand you. Most of them wanna use you when they ran through. I just wanna be somebody that can add to your wife, be a friend, be a teacher, and a fan too. I just wanna listen. When you leave, I say, damn, I fucking miss him.
Love your family. Take care of your granny.
What's up, YouTube? It's another vlog. It's another vlog. It's another vlog. So, this will be my weekend vlog. Okay, so it's my last weekend at home before I head back to college. Got the news that I got some family coming into town, so I said, oh yeah, we gotta vlog it. We got to vlog it, because y'all seen my other family, but I want y'all to see this family, like my family. I'm so family oriented, and I can't wait. I cannot wait. Like, got some family. Look. Okay. But yeah, so stay tuned for this family vlog. Okay, so stay tuned. Don't go nowhere. Don't go nowhere. Stay tuned.
Can you buy me some breakfast? I said, I'm your guest. You buy me some breakfast.
You not no guest.
She feels she ain't a guest.
Is you recording me?
I'm a vlog.
Girl, don't put me on that vlog.
Girl.
Yeah, my nine. I'm not doing her eyebrows.
It's you.
Oh.
Why you didn't say it even turned around? Hi, YouTubers. She's disrespectful as fuck. She want her eyebrows to look like mine, but I'm not doing them. Check out this mouth work.
Alright.
Let me comb my hair.
You supposed to tell them
to
subscribe to my channel.
Oh, subscribe. Jamaya Lovee, please. Subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. If you don't subscribe, you're L7.
What's the L7?
A square.
YouTube channel. You got a YouTube channel. And you putting me on here to do YouTube channel? What we gonna do with this YouTube channel?
It's a vlog.
We vlog. And we
I haven't put okay.
So, what we gonna do next? Exercise, push you out the wheelchair. I be like, what are y'all doing?
What are you swiping?
That's how they be doing. They be moving their body. They be swiping something. I don't know.
Okay.
Yeah, I can't lie. You know how to go like this.
Y'all just
tell me you're enjoying the vlog.
It's a vlog.
Yes. This is mine. It's a new one. Yours is.
Get it how you live. If a nigga offer a free meal, take that.
Hello. Both. Gravy and a ranch. But just not too ranchy. So, okay.
Oh, she's so nice. I don't see why not.
Or she could have been slick being goddamn smart.
Nikki, oh, I think somebody being smart. She could really be nice.
Or she could put the camera back on me.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay, so my mama and my niece is here and telling me, oh, the lady was saying nice. However, what she said, my niece was like, can you get she want a gravy and a ranch. And my mama said,
and would you like to cup holder, ma'am?
No. My mama said, can she have both? The lady was, why not? That was
really
sarcastic.
Then
she was being sarcastic, y'all.
Somebody care what's a good thing.
First of all, can't get to the damn clip
holder. Yeah.
Somebody be in my car.
Sorry, does nobody care?
But you know what? I'm sorry. I forgot who I'm talking to. Thing one and thing two. It's your granny. Your granny would say, if I was in your granny corner, I'd say, Mom, come in the car. You ain't got to be in my damn car.
You already know. Now what?
Hold on, I'm just gonna get my old ice cream.
I'm gonna taste it too. Though.
Because I do not like when ice cream tastes like it's been already frozen and then unfrozen and then frozen again. All
right, I'm looking at it.
Maybe it just don't taste the same.
I'm looking at mine.
Oh, it's good. You wanna try it?
Just
try it.
Oh, girl, you got me smiling. You so ratchet.
Come on. Say good morning, vlog.
Good morning, vlog. Oh, good morning. You still in the bed?
I know, and it's 1 o'clock or whatever. Adrian, let's just lay down.
That is boring. No.
Until they ready to go.
I'm yelling at them. I'm like, y'all should have been ready.
I know, and that's when you just look at them like you don't care, and then you continue on with your life.
And then they're gonna be late. First we won't eat.
She don't get
mad. Yes, she will. She did it yesterday.
So, when is she not?
She takes 15 years when we at home, girl. In the bathroom, can't even use the restroom.
She taking over my restroom. She can't even be mad.
Cause people, Jamaya, what did I say about people with no edges? Adrian, what did I say about people with no edges?
They can't talk.
Almost
up. Why do you want my nose? And she begged me to pay for that on her birthday. Oh, hey, I'll tell you.
No.
Picture taken. Okay. Now put that on video for me.
I will.
Okay, I see it. And I don't look at them.
Then we say, hey, it's my vlog.
Your vlog? On YouTube. You gonna be famous.
I'm gonna be famous since I look like this.
Do you have anything to say to my vlog? Before you leave.
Yeah, I'm tired as hell building church.
Monique, come on, tell the truth.
Hi, blog. I'm from Dallas. However, I'm on my way to get my son from his dad.
Okay, I didn't tell you, didn't say all of that. Yeah. I just said you had like motivationals 2019, you know.
Okay, fuck bitches with no ages.
Oh my god.
Hold on, let me get this GPS together with it.
Denver, do you have anything to say to the vlog?
Wait, he didn't got the cover on.
He got my beauty cover on.
That part.
What you got to say to the vlog? You ain't got nothing motivational
to say? What you got to say to the vlog?
We talking about y'all, we ain't talking about me. This is my family weekend vlog, so do you have anything to say? Nothing motivational.
I'm trying to see how to motivate somebody.
You got out of bed, dude.
I don't know what to do.
Just do it. Don't procrastinate.
Should we go to Express Pass?
I think your navigation trippy. I'm gonna try to put it in my phone.
Okay,
wait. Tell me.
Put this shit in your phone so we can be.
Wait.
I'm her auntie and I do my own hair. This has been an interesting weekend because. Apparently, it doesn't matter what fucking time of the year I come to Texas. These motherfuckers don't let me be great. I'm on their time. Like, I didn't just drive 10 hours when they know I'm on my time. Everybody get a little part of me.
Do you have anything motivational to tell
me? Yeah, stay in school, don't do drugs, don't drink and drive. When a person shows you who they are, believe that bitch the first time. Period. Straight it.
And what if a man offers you to bite some meat?
If a man offers to bite some meat?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, take that shit. Hey, food is high. That's $8 you could have put in your tank. And gas has gone down like $1.79. Shit, I'd be like, oh, you want to buy me? Oh, cool, bitch. Now I can go put this in my gas tank.
Okay, so y'all, Deontay
has not been on my vlog this whole time.
Oh, what's up, y'all?
Tay Tay, what you gotta say to the people in the beginning of 2019? Something positive.
I need y'all to stay in school.
You only. Like, DJ, you 14, you stay in school.
I know I'm gonna stay in school, but I'm telling the other folks out there to stay in school.
Okay, did you have fun with your father?
Yeah, I had a blast.
You had a blast. Did you even get some sleep?
Yeah, I got some sleep.
You look a little too happy. I'm worried. You sure?
Mm-hmm.
You sure? You gonna come out here more to see him? Mm-hmm.
Good morning. I'm covering my chain because I gotta feel cold so I can't. But I'm about to go back to college in my family's. I'm really always crying on my leave, like even when it's just my mom, I be crying. But yeah, so I'm just basically ending off this vlog. I hope you guys really enjoyed it. But yeah, so in the vlog, I hope y'all liked it. Make sure you subscribe and like.